I'm delighted to win this award. A few months earlier, I completed 45 years of my working life, but I must say, I still feel very young. I think thanks to our young advertising industry. And I would like to tell the young people who are in advertising and in media that there is no better place than to be in India and in advertising and media. It's common knowledge, and the whole world believes it, that the next decade is the decade of India. It's also common knowledge that India is an under-advertised economy. The advertising spend is less than 0.4% of the economy and is bound to at least double over the next, well, maybe a decade or so. So everybody who's in advertising and media in India is in a very good place. There may be a few challenges here and there. There may be temporary pressures, but I would advise them to have patience, and the fruits are going to be really rich.